I've been doing martial arts, I'd say 40 plus years. I had trained a lot of students, traditional, that went to a high level, but I started to see gaps. And this is where I had to go back to the beginning, and I had to start from scratch.
I always looked for that sense of empowerment, that I could look after myself.
And I tried almost everything, but the same thing would happen. I would spar someone, you know, taller, bigger, faster, stronger, and I'm going, oh, something's not right here. If there is arts out there where anatomy wins, how do you have a chance? You need to have a system, not relying on size. So I had to start creating a defense system against all of that. All the areas that I thought needed work, I started to rebuild.
Ardito Defense Academy's main goal is safety. I created this new defense system to be protective, but simple, and something that the everyday person can learn. We have no strength in this system. Our techniques rely on being completely relaxed, so it could suit anybody, anyone, of any ability. The one thing I didn't want ADA to be was limited. It doesn't matter what shape or size you are, you can defend yourself with this system.